This is a bit of like new standard to Formula One, and I think it's great. And I think all the new tracks and places we're gonna go should be like that.